Mo.
Torrance, a solid performance here tonight. Tie game at halftime, you come out with a purpose, you go on a 13-0 run, that wins the game for you to start the second half.
At halftime, we talked about picking our energy up. We turned the ball over a little bit in the first half, and we missed some easy shots. So we talked about that at halftime, to take care of the ball, get the ball in the right spots in the zone, and they pretty much did that. They did a good job of executing during the 13-0 run. So I think that's why we were able to build a lead.
How about your defense was the primary reason you won this game?
Yeah, the kids, we really challenged them to get out to their shooters and to kind of like keep the penetration out of the zone, and the kids really did a good job of that today.
Osceola, Florida, you watched them, what do you expect?
Oh, they're very good. They're very quick. They got a lot of guards. They can shoot the ball. So tomorrow we're going to have our hands full with them.
Thank you, Coach. Best of luck.
All right, thank you.